Darkness!
Vexen is no more.
Yes, his scent is gone. Axel struck him down, something I find deplorable. Agents of the organization striking each other down.
Our problem is Sora. Vexen proved to be no match for him. Yet he's still under Naminé's control.
But we cannot eliminate Sora, can we?
Correct. For our superior, he is in dire need of the Hero of Light. When light loses sight of its path, we may find use for the dark. What we must do is obtain the darkness.
Riku, of course.
Just one card left. If I get through this, will I be free of the darkness?
Thank you. dope out of me. Oh, baby.
Scent. You're another one of those nobodies.
You've done well thus far. But to possess your powers and yet fear the darkness, what a waste.
I do not fear it.
I sense that you do. You're also capable of controlling the darkness. Cast away your useless fear. Open your heart. Embrace the darkness.
And if I say no?
Then you lose both light and darkness. And disappear. I, Lexius, will not yield to the frail heart of an infantile coward. Now, stop resisting. And let the darkness in!
Return to the Earth!
You're finished!
Don't mock me! You were too much trouble. Too slow. You are the superiors. Forgive me, Zexion. This was a fight I should not have started. I see you now. Clearly.
Huh?
Lexius?
Riku. I can see your heart.
No. It's not. Darkness this foul could only... only be...
That's it. Remember me. Let me drift into your heart.
Ansem!
You called out my name. You have been thinking about me. You're afraid of the darkness I command. Good. The more you think of me, the closer my return draws. And when I have awoken, I will take hold. Your heart will be mine!
Riku, fight! Don't let him win!
Your Majesty!
You meddlesome king!
The king. He protected me.
Your Majesty? Where are you? Please answer!
You're with me, aren't you?
Lexius is gone as well.
Vexen, Larxene, Lexius. I wonder who will be next in line.
I thought perhaps it might be you.
Me? No way. I already took my pounding from Sora. He thinks I'm done for good. Nope, I think it'll be Marluxia next. For defying the organization and targeting Sora. I hope he moves exactly as his heart commands him to. So, what about you? I thought you guys had plans for Riku.
Yes, we were going to set him off against the traitors. But with Marluxia gone, there is no more need. He is nothing but a nuisance now.
And he's dangerous as well. After all, he took down Lexius.
You know, that is not how I do things. Tell me, did you obtain the data on Riku's home?
What? one of the senses died. A really strong one. Huh?
The keeper of this castle, Marluxia, has just been felled by the Keyblade Master.
Keyblade? You mean Sora? Sora is here?
Yes. Want to see him? But can you face him?
What's that mean?
The world of darkness and some shadow still nest within your heart. Do you plan to face Sora like that? Are you not ashamed? Sora's fate is to battle the darkness. He must oppose anyone who hosts the dark. In other words, it's you. If you don't believe the words I say, then you had best see the truth with your own eyes.
This card. This is our...
Yes. It is your home.